gave me extra speed, and it was a great overtaking maneuver. I loved it. I'm not sure if the Michael did.
And there's a for the back markers in the way. Can he do this? Yes, he's done it. A brilliant move there. Either side of Zonta and Häkkinen. Brilliantly.
And Mika's pit stops for electric.